While the GT displays some Euro-style sport tourer elements in its design, the low and wide stance and beefy overall looks steer it towards boulevard bruiser, bagger territory with an almost American-style sense of mass. At 771 pounds wet, sans cases, that weight isn't just of the visual sort, but it's definitely poundage well spent as the newly redesigned front fairing, cowl and electrically adjusted, vented windshield punch a hole in the weather to form a generous rider's pocket. Xenon low beams and halogen high beams split the night from their recesses behind the wide one-piece cover. Inside the fairing, a large analog clock displays the speed with a smaller analog display from the TAC and a 5.7-inch TFT display for everything else. Not only has the fairing been redesigned to provide more protection and comfort, but it now includes a small storage compartment in the inner lard area on both sides of the bike. So you can store your possibles in lockable, watertight compartments. Speaking of security, the windshield motor comes with a memory feature that allows it to return to its previous setting. This is important because upon shutting down, the screen lowers itself to its bottom position to help keep your navigation system, now standard equipment, from the growing legs while you're away from your sled.